Caught in the backfield by Jordan Morant. By an 8-yard loss.